Hello everyone! This video is a tutorial on adding cylindrical fixtures to a printer. Be sure to watch carefully. First enter the password 22222 and then press Ctrl+12. To enter the factory mode, we need to adjust the gear ratio. Let's see the x-axis first, click to enter. Find the target movement value, enter the value 1000 mm, click calibrate. After we will see the printer moving, and then automatically calibrate. Remember to click file to save. The second is the y-axis. We first find the reference point, remember the value after measuring. Set the moving value to 100, click move. Measure again to see if there is an error in the moving distance. If there is no error, the calibration is complete. If there is an error in the actual movement, enter the actual value, and then click calculate. Finally, that's the axis, which also finds a reference point like the y-axis. And we first move the aluminum front end to the appropriate position. Then find the reference point to measure at the position of the base plate. Remember the value. Go back to the computer. We set a smaller value. Here we set 50 millimeters. Click to move. We can clearly see the change in the direction of the z-axis. And then the movement is completed to continue to measure against the reference point. And if there is no error, we have completed the calibration. We have an error here, but we just need to take the result of the second measurement and subtract the result of the first measurement, then enter the value, click calculate, and then click file to save and you are done. This is the gear ratio calibration of the three shafts. Then the fixture is placed in the center of the scale. Then let's see how to wire. First we look at this position, 24V this position. Here comes with its own installation. We just need to connect the other end of the wire to the main board. And you see, the line has to be connected to this position. Then our printer is ready to use, as shown in the image. Today's tutorial ends here. Have you got it? If want to know more about UV printers, you can leave a concern. We will see you next time.